हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टूड अबाउट द इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक स्पेक्ट्रम एंड देयर प्रोडक्शन मेथड एंड देयर प्रॉपर्टीज एंड यूजेस। दिस इज द स्पेक्ट्रम ऑब्जर्व्ड बाय मैक्सवेल एंड आफ्टर इन 18th सेंचुरी X-ray are discovered by Rontgen, W.C. Rontgen. Then the spectrum is observed as there are seven rays or waves observed in the electromagnetic wave spectrums, which are as follow. What is electromagnetic spectrum? So electromagnetic spectrum is a continuous arrangement or classification of EM wave according to their frequency or wavelengths. In this electromagnetic spectrum, the visible spectrum, the light which we see, is very small part of EM wave spectrum. It start from gamma rays, which is very smallest, which have very smallest wavelength, and the wavelength are shown in meter. Lambda in meter is 10 to the power minus 14 meter to 10 to the power 4 meter. After that, long waves starts. Now, first is gamma ray, range from 10 to the power minus 10 to the power minus 14 to 10 to the power minus 10, then X-ray 10 to the power minus 12 to 10 to the power minus 8, then UV rays, ultraviolet rays, 10 to the power minus 8 to 10 to the power minus 6, then after visible spectrum, then IR rays, infrared rays, which are 10 to the power minus 6 to 10 to the power minus 2, and then microwave, which are start from 10 to the power minus 4 to 10 to the power minus 2. Then last is radio waves, which are used for the communication system, start from 10 to the power minus 2 to 10 to the power minus 4. These are the waves. Now, the wavelength range and frequency range and method of production and their properties and uses of various region of EM spectrum are summarized after this. First, copy it about the electromagnetic spectrum. Okay. Now we are take some properties and their wavelength range in such a way. First is gamma rays. Gamma rays okay, student, इसमें हमें four things को remember रखना है, that is वेवलेंथ रेंज, देन आफ्टर फ्रीक्वेंसी रेंज, देन आफ्टर प्रोडक्शन मेथड, देन यूजेस, एंड लास्ट वन इज प्रॉपर्टी। ओके, दिस फाइव थिंग वी हैव टू रिमेंबर अबाउट द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ द रे। गामा रे विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम वेवलेंथ 10 टू द पावर माइनस 14 टू 10 टू द पावर माइनस 10, एंड देयर फ्रीक्वेंसी रेंज इज 3 इंटू 10 टू द पावर 22 टू 3 इंटू 10 टू द पावर 18। ओके, देन प्रोडक्शन मेथड इज ट्रांजिशन ऑफ एटॉमिक एटॉमिक न्यूक्लियाई एंड डीकेइंग decaying of certain elementary particles okay now next is uses uses students provide information about न्यूक्लियर स्ट्रक्चर और वी से एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर, एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ न्यूक्लियाई। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज प्रॉपर्टीज। दीज आर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ गामा रेज। कॉपी ऑल दीज प्रॉपर्टी। इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉपर्टीज आर फर्स्ट सेकंड थर्ड एंड फोर्थ प्रॉपर्टीज जो है इनकी, दीज आर नॉट यूजुअली आस्क्ड बाय द बोर्ड इन योर एग्जाम्स. सो फर्स्ट फोर प्रॉपर्टीज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन विच द प्रोडक्शन लाइन एंड देयर फ्रिक्वेंसी रेंजेस. Okay, next is X-rays. Their wavelength start from 10 to the power minus 13 to 10 to the power minus 8. Okay, their frequency range is 10 to the power 21 to 10 to the power 16 and production of deceleration of transition of electron. Okay. By sudden deceleration of transition of electrons. Or ठीक है. And uses are many cases में in science. In science, they are used to astronomical effects, and second in surgery or in medical. In medicals, they are used in surgery like. To find the problems like cancer, etc. Next in engineering. And next one is in radiotherapy. In radiotherapy. Okay. Therapy. These are some uses of X-rays. Next we have copy these. Okay, this is second one, now is third. UV rays, wavelengths, range, frequency range, production method, methods, and next is uses. Okay, these are the properties of UV rays and visible light. Copy these. Okay. These are the next properties or waves. Fifth and sixth. Copy all these. Okay, next we have, okay, now these are the
last two waves, radio waves and long waves, which are also known as long radio waves. Copy all these properties. In today, we complete our fifth unit, electromagnetic waves. Okay, and this is a very most important unit. From this unit, 3 or 4 marks question asked by the board in the exams. Thank you.